Greetings, Samo. Here's another edition of your weather bulletin for the beginning of this week. Solar imagery of this afternoon shows some clouds from a trough of low pressure to the south affecting the islands at times. Up here recorded a minimum of 24 degrees Celsius from last night, with today's maximum of 30 degrees. However, 32 degrees Celsius the highest maximum recorded at some areas of the group. From our weather map, a trough of low pressure to the south remains slow moving over the group. Forecast for tonight, cloudy periods with some isolated showers and thunderstorms, mainly over highlands and the southern side of the islands. And for tomorrow, scattered morning showers with moderate force possible at some areas. Forecast for the marine for tonight, for the northern side, northwest-west winds of 10 to 15 miles per hour, waves of 5 to 7 feet. For the southern waters, light variable winds with waves of 5 to 7 feet. And for tomorrow, for all coastal waters, southwest to south winds of 5 to 15 miles per hour with waves of 5 to 7 feet. And the tide table, high tide will be at 19 minutes after 1 early morning, lower 25 minutes to 8, another high tide at 2 minutes past 2 in the afternoon, and low tide again at 14 minutes after 8 at night, and also tomorrow there will be the last quarter of the moon. The sunrise for tomorrow will be at 7 minutes past 7 in the morning and will set at 8 p.m. in the evening. And that's all we have for you tonight, Samoa. You can check our website or our Samoa weather app, or you can call us for more information. Until tomorrow, good night.